Hey guys. Today is another day of recording. It's time for another video. I can't get copyrighted for singing a song of my own. Even though Netflix gives us free songs, I just do this anyways. Who to fight? Now, the question is the connection? Cause I don't want 19 frames a second in a match while I'm beating the shit out of someone with Android 16. No one wants that. Now, we wait. While we wait. I got someone. Dude, one of my friends was getting mad. My friend Delaney, she got real mad about a bunch of people saying that she should just get over someone. And like, I went on a full rant telling her to just ignore those people and care about the people that actually care and love for her. And then like, she talked about how much the guy used her, and like, I talked about like how, well, my phone was about to die and shit. And I said, I just want to let you know that I do still care about you. So if you need someone, I will always be there. But I will never be able to hide the fact that I still somewhat love you. She said, thank you, love. But she says that to everyone. I said, no problem. Anyway, I got to put my phone on the charger and record my last video for this weekend. I finally have 14 subscribers and a lot more vids. And right now, I'm going to record Dragon Ball FighterZ. And she texted back, okay. I mean, yeah, she's not much of a gamer, but hey, she understands the games that I play. Because we've hung out so long, she knows what type of games I'm into and shit, so. And, anyways, yeah, there's that. They don't know what, apparently they don't know what they're doing. Oh, the fight's over. I'm up next. Let's go. Unless, of course, I get, oh, no? Okay. It's funny, because she might see my vid and then hear me talking about how much I truly do care for her. Because, I'll never get over the fact that I actually still would like to date her at some point again, but I realize that might never. Oh, he pulled out Trunks. I was not ready for the Trunks. Yes! Nothing will get me more than doing that to someone who just... I might win this. The Dragon Rush! No, he traded me out! Ah, he did it! He knew what he was doing too! You son of a bitch! Oh, Fuck! That got hella fucking close. Well, not really. I still have one more character. Heh. Oh yeah, don't worry about Don't worry about it being in Japanese. I love the Japanese voices better. But everything else is in English and shit. Oh. I want to fight you next. He doesn't know how I play too. He doesn't know. Okay, don't worry about my stats. Fuck the stats. Fuck that. Yeah, it's Goku. Congratulations, you have a full Super Saiyan team. You had the basic team. The Goku. Straight on your head. Yes! And yes, I know the combo. I know the combo. Yeah, mission complete, motherfucker. I have nothing particular to say. I might get kicked. I might get kicked. No. Please, don't leave. Oh. Damn it. Fuck. Well, time to see what they can do. Because, you never know, they're worse or better than you. You know, for fighting both of them and winning and almost acing on this is actually quite entertaining. Oh. He spammed. He double did it. Fuck. I just want to fight. Like, y'all making this no fun. Like, look at this man. He has 243 freaking matches and 41 wins. And he's over here losing to a guy who barely plays ranked. I'm tired of fighting these guys. I'm tired of being in that lobby if all they're gonna do is just do that. Oh, we might. No. Come back here. I went back into this lobby and now I can't do anything. Okay, I had to pause it real quick to reset Dragon Ball. I know. Yeah, hold on. Oh. And that just neat. There they are. I'm good on ranked for today. I did a lot off screen, and which is why I got promoted to Earthling. I did well, you could have seen that, but whatever. Anyways, Moon has two people allowed in this lobby, but he's 3-barring, so I'll be able to play with him and not lag. Oh, he has the same. Oh, he's AFK. There's a map. He's in a lobby that's literally dead. So he probably wasn't expecting anyone to join. Who's next? Goita. I was too late for that. What? Fuck it. Let's do this. Oh, he has pretty good connection. Oh, and he left. Where was Tough? You know, I may have lied. I'm doing ranked. Oh, look, I lied. But a lot of people aren't playing. I got fucking happy and shit. Yep. I'm canceling. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Oh, that's a slam. Oh, that's a down heavy. Come on! I wasn't expecting that. Oh, no, 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 fuck. It's all down to Gogeta. Come on, Gogeta. No, Gogeta, no, no, no. No, 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 no. Oh, the fucking raw level 3. He got me with the raw level 3. The raw level 3 got me. I I'm gonna go play somewhere else because I just want to fight. I don't want to wait. Oh, it's this one. Never mind. Oh, that's the one I was in. What the fuck? You know what? Let's see if I could get a match. Hold on. Ranked matches take too long. So I'm in 3. It's the time to go to lobby 4. two more fights, and then I guess this will be the end of this. I don't know. He may be a higher color scheme, but dropped him on his fucking head, Jesus. Oh, I'm an idiot. I saw him back up and everything. Damn it. Doesn't matter. Hits coming in, and damn it. Damn it. Okay, I can pull it off. I could definitely kill him. I could definitely kill him. I could definitely kill him. No, never mind. He fucking... Everybody got it. He might die. Okay. It was guaranteed. Okay. I wanted to do the level 5, though. The level 5 would have been way cooler. Oh, is he gonna leave? Little meter beater. I'm gonna go against the Vegito. Oh, they did that on purpose. I have storage space. Don't fucking give me shit that I know that I have storage space. One more fight after this. That'll be it. I need... Dude, why is it that the one... Wait, no, this won't work. Final Fight. Oh, it's full. Someone joined. God damn it. Hold up. Wait a minute. What if I just do this? TTV 9-3 cubed.
9 cubed, 9 times 9 is...
Oh. I have a fight. Oh, fuck. Well, he's lost more than he's won. No. No. Ow. I knew it. No. Get out of this shit. Oh, never mind, I'm dead. What a bitch. Let me out of this shit. What a bitch. No. Fuck. I wanted to hit him with the level 5. Fuck. I got greedy. I got too greedy. God damn it. I'm getting too greedy with this shit. Anyways, that's it. Yep. I can't even go to close that. No, fuck off. Anyways. Well, that's it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that. How to... Oh.